First and foremost, ladies and gentlemen, I want to appreciate your coming. I want to say thank you all. My respected elders here seated, my distinguished monks, students at BBUC here seated this afternoon, members of the Ogose Cultural Group, all other invited bodies here, all protocols duly observed. Permit me this afternoon to put before the audience that your coming here this afternoon is not in vain, but rather we are here for a purpose. And I believe if you don't know why you are here, let me quickly rush to you that today is a day set aside in respect of Sergius Ogun Foundation Charity Day. And this is the third edition of this great event. I believe many of you were here last year, if I'm not mistaken. Hello, were you here last year? Do you see how it goes? Do you see what happened last year? It's not a political event. It's for you and I, whatever body you belong to. Today is the third edition of this great foundation. And once again, if you appreciate what happens here at the first edition and the second edition, and today you are appreciating what is going to happen here today, in respect of the chairman of this great foundation, who will be joining us any moment from now before we commence the occasion fully. I'm talking about the other person that lost for a time, a man who knows how to give a scholarship without regrets, a man who brings the youth together, a man who encourages, and as well make sure that it's going to be a lamplight in the life of the youth and the people, talking about the student proper. I'm putting in extension no other person than Honorable Barrister Deacon Sergius Oseasotie Ogun, the chairman Sergius Ogun Foundation Charity. So, ladies and gentlemen, while we are expecting them in earnest to join us, I want to as well